Hello, Court and Glenn. That's right. That storage facility here in Beverly Hills is right behind me. It's called U.S. Private Vaults. It was raided back in March, and the FBI admits that its presence in this neighborhood is rare and unsettling for the community. This was a joint investigation involving the Drug Enforcement Administration, the U.S. Postal Inspection Service, and Beverly Hills PD. According to court documents, this business, U.S. Private Vaults, has been charged with conspiring to sell drugs and money laundering. As part of that investigation, FBI agents asked a judge for permission to rip hundreds of safe deposit boxes from the walls and then haul them away. While the business was embroiled in criminal charges, its customers were not. The judge said the FBI could seize the safe deposit boxes but had to return the contents to the rightful owners. Yet, according to reports, federal agents are now trying to confiscate $86 million in cash and millions more in jewelry and other items found in nearly 400 boxes. Prosecutors claim the box holders were engaged in criminal activity and therefore the seizure is justified. But apparently there is no evidence to support that allegation and the property owners are outraged. More than a dozen of them are suing the federal government for the return of their valuables, claiming gross abuse of power. The FBI did not say much at an earlier news conference during the raid.
The duration of the investigation is ongoing, but this investigation has been going on for a number of years. What is known, U.S. Private Vault is just that, a private vault storage that does allow individuals to store valuables and such. So there are valuables within the storage facility.
We spoke with one of the box holders, one of the plaintiffs, and his attorney, and we'll be hearing from them during the 3 o'clock hour. We have also reached out to the U.S. Attorney's Office. Hope to hear from them. Reporting live in Beverly Hills, I'm Chris Wolf, KTLA 5 News.